What's poppin'? Recently, I've been playing a lot of FSG, which stands for Filtered Seed Glitchless. Basically, it's a category on speedrun.com where every seed is pretty good. It has a bastion, it has a fortress, and it has an instant enter. And I got a PB, and apparently it's top 4 in the world, so here you go.
How?
How is the macro working so consistently for me? I don't know. Usually it breaks. I'm not gonna lie. Usually it does break a lot more. I hope I didn't just jinx it. Okay, I left my flint steel on the ground. Yeah, it's looting sword. Housing. Boom. Excuse me. Whoa! How'd you do that, dude? Why is this fortress so tall, man?
Get in.
Uh-oh, I don't see it. I see it. Okay, portal room's there. Is this world record pace? What time do I have to enter for it to be world record pace? I don't know, we'll find out, I don't know. Thank you. world record, please. That'd be sick. Damn it. Maybe PB? Badge. Oh. Is that world record? No, it's not world record, but it's sub 5. It's sub 6. No, it's not! Fuck! It's not sub 6, man! No. Why does my PC have to be good, man? Retime, maybe? Retime? Dude, if that was a good purse, that was world record.